first bale that come in here has not moved out of this warehouse. And that's three years ago.
It's really disappointing to see it in these conditions, which poses that risk to community and environment.
Are you glad you didn't buy recyclable bags now?
Yeah, yes, yes. At least I want to know that I'm just sitting over there going, oh, I added to that rubbish.
Consumers have done the right thing. They've taken this material to the stores to be recycled. Unfortunately, we're seeing it stockpiled in these conditions.